Hey, hi. This is the way I iron my clothes. I don't like wrinkled clothes, especially the cotton clothes get wrinkled after washing, especially in the washing machine. So I like to press the clothes to wear the neat and tidy clothes and also to store them good. Steam iron is best for it because when you add a little water on the wrinkles, wrinkles will go fast.
Show them how.
And we will have less effort to iron the clothes. See, this is how water is sprinkled. Like that. This is how water is sprinkled. And we can iron the clothes. Right now, my grandson is taking the video. I'm doing this thing on the floor. In fact, regularly, ironing desk is used. But there are plenty of clothes and I don't want to stand for a long time as I am already. I'm doing the ironing I'm doing the ironing sitting on the floor so that I can iron my clothes for a longer time. Okay, that's it. So now on, you also try to use the steam iron and keep your clothes neat, tidy and wrinkleless. That's it.
Bye. Bye.